Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Neeru Takral, Director of Takral Hospital and Fertility Center and Morpheus Takral International IVF Center, Gurgaon. I'm Chapter Secretary IFS Haryana Chapter. On 23rd February at 3 p.m., I'm going to discuss troubleshooting in ovarian stimulation in IVF with different case series. This topic will be beneficial for both gynecologists as well as infertility specialists. At the outset, I would like to congratulate IFS for this great initiative. We all are doing ovarian stimulation for IUI in our day-to-day practice, but there are situations when we stuck up and face difficulties. Follicle is not growing with clomiphene or letrozole. Suddenly, we saw 7-8 new follicles emerging in the scan. Follicle has not ruptured on the day of IUI, even past 36 to 40 hours of the trigger. IUI to be done or cancel? How can we salvage this cycle? Should we go ahead for IUI or not? How to stimulate lean PCOS? To overcome all these challenges, please log in on 23rd February on Vibrate. I hope at the end of our discussion, you will be able to your patient and manage in such situation in a better way and give best outcome to your patient. I would like to thank Dr. Sudha Prasad, Ma'am, President IFS, and Dr. Neena Malhotra, Secretary IFS, for giving me this opportunity to interact with you all. Special thanks to Jaidas for their educational support and of course Vibrate for providing this wonderful platform. Thank you so much. Looking forward to meet you all on this Tuesday at 3 p.m.